Production of carbonyl compounds, acid, ester and acid halides. Already I was discussed earlier the structures of reagents, that is lithium aluminium hydride, sodium borohydride, sodium borohydride. Next one is dibol H, diisobutyl aluminium hydride, diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Serial number, reagent, reagent name, substrate, product. Number one, aldehydes. Lithium aluminium hydride, aldehyde converts into alcohol. Number two, lithium aluminium hydride, ketone converts into alcohol. Number three, sodium borohydride aldehyde converts into alcohol. Number four, same sodium borohydride, ketone converts into alcohol. Number one, lithium aluminium hydride, acid, ester, acid chloride converts into alcohol. Number two, sodium borohydride only acid chloride is reacted, converts into alcohol. Number three, B2H6, diborane is a reducing agent, acid always converts into alcohol. Examples related to these R C double bond O H, aldehyde, lithium aluminium hydride, followed by acetic hydrolysis, R sodium borohydride, H3O plus converts into alcohol. Second one, CH3 C double bond O C2H5. If you are using only lithium aluminium hydride, it is converts into ethyl alcohol, how many moles? 2 moles of ethyl alcohol. For example, C double bond O, C2H5. Lithium aluminium hydride H3O plus 1 mole of benzyl alcohol and 1 mole of ethyl alcohol 1 mole of ethyl alcohol.